We've got more from brand new show Game Shakers after the break on Nick.